lost our will to not, and we lost our hope to sorrow.